Should have done down here with water hazard bending out to any entire view. Right. Great. Yeah, it just come with a disc for the disc getting an automatic. We've gone past that kind of thing now. Which is a revolution of metrics, I think it is. Yeah, but I'm waiting to do a review on this for a long time. So let's go over the articulation. 360 legs up and down, turn it around knee, forward and backwards. Nothing in the head, but probably if I didn't have this visor here, and so he'd be able to move his head. And it's great face sculpt. It's great. Nice and detailed, as you can see. Well made by Velvin. Back, he's like a lobster or something. In the back. If you Automatrix sign right there. Automatrix. His arms are very spiky. Just like that. And later on today I'll be doing the Ultimate Robot Show 2. There's a little twist in it where you actually see and they actually make friends and we'll get around the show series and I won't spoil it anymore. So the back, see spikes nearly everywhere. Nice purple reddy colour. But it's just a great face can't get over it. So that's gonna be it. Please comment, like or dislike this video, or 3x1. Sign up, peace.